Works by Picasso, Monet, Gauguin. Seven paintings worth millions stolen from a Dutch museum last October. It was dubbed the theft of the century in the Netherlands. Authorities traced the suspected thieves to Romania. Five men were arrested. A sixth is still on the run. Their trial began in Bucharest this week. But what happened to the missing masterpieces? One of the suspects, Radu Dogaru, admits he stole the paintings and has even offered to return five of them in return for being tried in the Netherlands, where he could face a lighter prison sentence. But Dogaru's lawyer says prosecutors won't make a deal.
If the Dutch authorities agreed, they would have recovered five paintings by now, but they wanted all seven paintings. Well, in real life, you don't negotiate with thieves on your own terms. Dutch authorities preferred to lose all seven paintings rather than negotiate.
And Dogaru's mother told prosecutors she burned the paintings in her stove to protect her son. She later retracted her statement. Experts from Romania's National History Museum have analyzed those ashes.
We are 100% sure that what we found are the remains of burned paintings.
But experts can't say if they're from the stolen paintings. Another lawyer for the suspected thief says no.
I can tell you that the paintings were not burned. This hypothesis is supported by the evidence on record.
A Romanian art expert says thieves brought her two of the paintings before they were arrested seeking an appraisal. She thinks the painting survived.
I think the paintings were not burnt. I think they do exist. I do not think that a thief is so stupid to destroy his loot, especially because in this case the suspects did find out that the paintings were so valuable.
For now, the trial has been adjourned until September, and the whereabouts of the seven stolen paintings remains unknown. Fionnuala Sweeney, CNN.